Hello, hello, hello. Problem 231. A ball is thrown horizontally at a speed V0 from the top of a hill whose slope is alpha to the horizontal. And you see the picture here. Assuming the ball's impact on the hill's surface to be elastic, find the point A2 where it will hit the hill a second time. So this impact here is elastic, and we want to know where this point A2 is. We did a similar problem maybe a few months ago. You may want to consult that problem and the solutions, of course. This, in my view, is sort of a logical extension of that problem. Straightforward Newtonian mechanics. I wish you all the best.